Now, second sum of practice 2.5, we have to find out the value of the discriminant. So how to find out the value of the discriminant? The first sum is x square plus 7x minus 1 equal to 0. So when you compare x square plus 7x minus 1 equal to 0 with ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0, what you get the value of a? A is equal to 1. What is b? B is equal to 7 and c is equal to what? Minus 1. So the value of discriminant, what formula you'll use? B square minus 4ac equal to 0. So what is your b over here? 7 the whole square minus 4 into a is how much? 1 into c is equal to how much? Minus 1. So that is equal to 49. Minus into minus will become plus. 4 into 1 will become 4. So the value of 49 plus 4 is equal to how much? 53. So the value of the discriminant of the first sum is how much? 53. Similarly, the second sum is 2y square minus 5y plus 10 equal to 0. So when you compare 2y square minus 5y plus 10 equal to 0 with ay square plus by plus c equal to 0, what is the value of a? A is equal to 2, b is equal to minus 5 and c is equal to 10. So b square minus 4ac, so the discriminant value is what? B square, my formula is what? B square minus 4ac. So b is equal to minus 5 the whole square minus 4 into a is how much? 2 into 10. So that's equal to minus 5 into minus 5 is 25. Minus 4 2s are 8. 8 into 10 is how much? 80. When you subtract this, you will get, since the bigger number is minus, so the answer will be in minus. So 55. So 25 minus 80 is how much? Minus 55. So the value of discriminant over here is how much? Minus 55. Third sum, root 2 x square plus 4x plus 2 root 2 equal to 0. When you compare root 2 x square plus 4x plus 2 root 2 equal to 0 with ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0, what is the value of root a? A is what? Root 2. What is b? B is what? 4. And what is c? C is equal to 2 root 2. So discriminant b square minus 4ac is equal to how much? B over here is 4 square minus 4 into a is how much? Root 2. And c is how much? 2 root 2. So that is equal to 4 square is how much? 16 minus root 2 into root 2 is 2. 2 into 2 is 4. 4 into 4 is how much? 16. So that is equal to 0. So the value of discriminant over here is what? 0. So this is how we are supposed to find out the value of discriminant.